Learning Style from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2372, an awesome pivot table filter hack. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. A shout out to Daniel Bula, who watched this video from a few weeks ago and said, hey, what about the same trick with pivot tables? Daniel, thanks for being a subscriber. What a great idea. So I've been working a lot with pivot table filters this morning, just making sure that there was no good way to do this. So I have a pivot table here with products down the left-hand side, regions across the top. My goal is to get everyone in the South whose total for the South is greater than $5,000. And if I come out here to product value filters and ask for greater than, my only choice is where sum of sales. I can't say where sum of sales for the South is greater than 5,000. You know, we can sort based on a single column. You know, they have the ability to do that, but they don't have the ability to filter based on a single column. And I even tried this cool trick where I learned something I'm not sure that I knew, where I added a slicer based on sales. And this actually is going back to the original data. So if I wanted to find all of the people who bought less than $1,000, that interestingly works, right? So that's going back to the original data. This is going to the grand total, but there's no good way to filter to just the South, right? Well, so here's the trick. I'm gonna come just below the South region. I'm gonna type greater than 5,000, or maybe greater than or equal to 5,000. It seems unlikely they would have exactly 5,000, but just in case we do. And then here's the quick access toolbar, right click. Sometimes it's up here at the top. Customize quick access toolbar. Change from popular commands to commands not in the ribbon. 15th item down, auto filter, click that, click add. Now it's on your quick access toolbar. Then with the greater than 5,000 cell selected, go to auto filter in the quick access toolbar and it hides everything that's not greater than $5,000. Great trick. Now, we're breaking some rules here. You shouldn't be allowed to use filters in a pivot table. So if I want to clear, I can't just click anywhere and clear. It won't clear the South. I have to open this drop down and say clear filter from South to get those other records back. Also, if I want to get rid of these filters, these are illegal. You shouldn't be allowed to have these. You see, I can't click filter. I have to come here to cell G4, the cell just to the right of the grand total column heading, and then I can turn the filters off, right? So it's definitely a hack. But there'll be plenty of times where we need to do something like that. Hey, if you like these tips, please down below the video, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. I want to thank Dana for that awesome idea, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.